air pollution in New Mexico. The report from Environment New Mexico ranked Albuquerque 22nd in the nation for days with elevated smog. The city that had the most in the state, Albuquerque, 113 days, followed by Las Cruces with 112.
In a place like Albuquerque, we don't generally see a lot of smog. We don't necessarily know that it's there, but it's still affecting our health.
Now, Environment New Mexico hopes that this report will help promote improvements in air quality.